I was only 7 years old when my parents died. That's when I started running. Now, I'm married to a drunk. He beats me every day. I had to do it. I was going to die. And now I'm still running.
Hogue's my only son. I want to see her hang.
She shot him in self-defense, Sam. No one could say otherwise.
Get someone else, John.
A fellow named Parker Silas is going to go, too. Look, she's a real sweet girl, Sam. We have got to get her out of here. Else the Ramses are going to kill her.
Get on out here! We gotta talk!
Parker is waiting for you at the ruins. Now go!
Lina!
Made it.
But Sam, he's still out there.
My duty is with you, ma'am.
You know, but we...
Now that we're alone together, we have some talking to do.
What do you... Let go of me!
If you don't want bad things to happen, you be nice to me.
I thought you were a gentleman. All that sweet talk.
Come on, you're gonna enjoy this.
Let go of me! I'll give you the money, just let me go!
I didn't come out here to get myself killed for a couple of hundred. I came here for you. First time I saw you on the stage, I knew this is how it was gonna be.
You don't like poetry?
Not from Parker.
Well, he's kind to me.
So far.
I can never be like you. I only meant he could never be as strong as you are. You're just... You're just solid rock. Have you figured out, Mr. Jeffries? You stand guard like an angry grizzly. The more you growl, the more people leave you alone. I'll be the same if I'm not careful. After I shot Hogue, God, I swore I'd never want to be with another man again. Every night, wrapped up in my blankets. And it's so cold. I wish I had a man to hold me. Just to hold me.